Hey, what's up everybody? So how are you all doing today? Hope you are doing good. So today we are doing this. First thing what we are going to do, we are going to add a legacy title. Go to file, new legacy title. Press OK. And I'm going to type test. And I'm using the font Arial. Font type bold. And size to 200. Now I'm going to center it by clicking here. Now I'm going to close it. Now drag this title over our timeline right here. I'm going to cut it over here. I'm going to add an adjustment layer. So go to new item right here. Adjustment layer. Press OK. And drag this adjustment layer over here. I'm going to cut it over here. Go to effects and type basic 3D. Video effects perspective basic 3D. Drag this into your adjustment layer right here. Now go to effect controls tab right here. Drag it down. Press shift and right arrow key. Time and set the keyframe for tilt and the distance of image, shift plus right arrow key 2 times, change tilt to 3:0, okay, or 3:1, anywhere between 3 to 5, then distance of image to 30. Alright. So now we get this kind of animation. Select all these keyframes, right click Bezier for the smoother animation. Now we are going to add a blur effect to this test right here. Again, go to effects and type directional blur. Video effects, blur and sharpen, directional blur, drag this into your adjustment layer right here. Now go to effect controls tab right here, drag it down, set a keyframe for blur length. Now place the directional blur over the top, otherwise it will go like that. So place the directional blur over here, over the top of the base 3D. Go at the end, go at this part right here, change the blur length to 50. Alright, now select these 2 keyframes, Bezier. So now it will look like this. Now select these 3 keyframes and drag it over here. Go to file, new, legacy title. Press OK. We are going to add another test. So let's type good. Change the font to Arial bold. Set the size 200. And I'm going to center by clicking here. And I'm going to close it. Drag this title over our channel right here. Now drag this adjustment layer by holding Alt key on your keyboard and drag it like this. Alright. Select this adjustment layer. Now we are going to reverse this process. So select all these keyframes, drag it here. Change the blur length to 50. And at the end, 0. Same goes to here, 3:1.0. Alright, distance to image 30. Let the here change to 0, change to 0. So now we get the sky effect. Yeah, and that's it guys. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want more of this video, hit the subscribe button, and I will see you on my next video.